Rules of the Game is Sumit's first book, in which he addresses a really important subject, a subject that many people deal with and struggle, one of transition from an academic life to a professional life. And I think what Sumit has done through this book is to offer both his personal experiences and insights, as well as the perspective that he's got from a whole lot of people whom he spoke to guide people to make this transition effectively. Interestingly, while the book is called Rules of the Game, and that suggests a very prescriptive approach, it is anything but that. It simply provides perspectives to different people and allows them to figure out what's likely to work for them, what would be right for them as they chart their life and their career from an academic experience to a professional life. I wish Sumit and his book much success.